1. Starting air 30 bar comes through K1, manual valve and drain provided for safety. 2. This 30 bar will get reduced to 9-10 bar in reduction valve, starting PR required. 3. Reduced air pressure admitted to safety valve which will release successor PR may come to the line if reduction valve got any problem and 2. A jet system which will rotate the turbine to increase the scavenge pressure at the time of starting. 4. After the safety valve air will admitted. A. Main starting valve, B. Overspeed device, C. Starting valve, D. Emergency valve. 5. Starting valve actuated remotely will supply air to air starter which will engage the starter to flywheel by moving the inside cylinder and open the path for air to open the main starting valve, so it will ensure that after engaging the starter only, the air will apply to the turbine. 6. If starting VV got any problem, remote control, we can start the engine locally by pressing emergency valve. 7. At the time of starting lamp the cylinder press down the fuel regulating valve by spring force to reduce the unburned fuel because of low scavenge PR. 8. We will supply air to the turbine through the jet system at the time of starting to build up the scavenge pressure which will act against the spring force and release the fuel lever for maximum admission of fuel. 9. At the time of overspeed, device will open the valve to admit air to the lambda cylinder which will force down the cylinder to stop the fuel and stop the engine for safety.